$24,000.
It's actually 28, 14 times 2.
Oh, stop, please stop. It's math. It's way beyond me.
Break for the day.
Hmm?
You should just break for the day.
No. I hate losing time. Especially since we have to bring all the chain of custody people in.
I'm sorry, I'm trying to find it as fast as I can. Yeah, here, page 9. And I'd also like to ask, as a follow-up to that, that he was read as Miranda rights and told that anything he said would be used against him.
Your Honor, I don't think that provides any context as to what was said. And I will quote, it says, I'm looking at it too, I'm like, yeah, I mean, as it stands right now, regardless of what I say, effed in this situation.
Mm-hmm.
I don't think that...
So what's the context?
I think it explains why he is reticent to discuss the situation with the officer.
Well, I don't think he showed reticence. I think the testimony from Elster was he just lied. But he once he was faced with whatever, he somewhat came back to another side, so I sustained that objection.
Okay, briefly, may I get into the fact that he was read as Miranda rights and that he was told that anything he said would be used against him? That would be the next question I was going to ask.
Your Honor, that was the detective that read it.
Yeah, I mean, I don't see an objection. I can't formulate one.